Air signs Libra, Aquarius, Gemini. Intuitively here, I feel a lot of these words are coming through very strongly from a divine masculine energy. And I see the Emperor here, of course, representing the masculine. As you can clearly see, we've got the Three of Swords, which is heartbreak. There was a betrayal. There was a very painful separation here between two people. And then we've got two fives right next to each other. Fives represent adversity in tarot. So more than likely, you walked away from somebody, or it could have been the other way around. Someone walked away from you because there were rivalries here in love and romance. There could have been third-party situations here, or you guys were just bickering and arguing. There was a lot of tense moments here. So you guys experienced this tower moment. But the thing is, right from the very beginning, from the first date, the first time you met in person, saw each other, there was that instant attraction. And we have a masculine here saying, I can't find the right words to say to let you know how much I love you. And the feminine's response, you don't have to say a word. You show me through your actions how much you love me. But part of those actions as well were not from a place of authenticity, because there could have been infidelities and third parties here, you know. And as you can see from these words, when will I see you again? I need some alone time with you tonight. Wear something sexy. I mean, the attraction is here. The chemistry is here. And it could have been one of those situations, Divine Feminines, where your masculine realized only after you might have walked away from them that you're the one that they want. You know, they could have really been talking to other people, entertaining other options here. But as you can see from these words, no one has ever made me feel this happy ever. And those are realizations that only came to mind after the fact. I've never met anyone like you before. I love talking to you. I can't wait to get to know you better. And that I feel as part of the excitement from the first date, from the moment I saw you, my search was over, that type of mentality. But there was a shift in this energy that created this tower moment. So I really feel with my Divine Feminines coming in as the Queen of Pentacles, you might actually be doing fine in your life without your masculine. I feel it's your masculine who's got a lot to be able to create here as far as movement to make amends for their actions. And so my Feminines coming in also with the energy of the High Priestess, this is a time for you to just reflect and trust your heart, your intuition. There's nothing here for you to do. I feel it falls on the masculine to be able to fix this if they want to be a part of your life.